I'm Mike, and this is Cast Tech Tips. Today we're going to go over how to size a can table for one of our cam seamers. These are the tabletops that have a groove cut out of them and a corresponding size which represents the profile of that groove, either a number 1 or a number 2. This is something you always want to check whenever you change can sizes, or even if the body size stays the same but you have a different manufacturer. For an example, I'm going to use a 355 milliliter ball can. When I place it onto a number 2 table, it fits completely in the groove and there's a slight back and forth motion. When I use that same can and put it on a number 1 table, it doesn't sit in the groove and it'll rock back and forth. For an example, with a sleek can, if I take this ball sleek can, same size, 355 milliliter, put it on a number 2 table, it doesn't sit in that groove and it's going to rock back and forth. When I put it on number 1, it fits in the groove and I can slide it back and forth slightly. That's a perfect fit. If you're still having trouble figuring it out, give us a call on our tech line here and we can walk you through it. Until next time, have a good one.